The courier must have found you.
Yes, old friend. I'm afraid it's not good news. When you broke up the binding, Potema escaped. We've encountered some of her minions. Steer says she's still in spirit form, or we'd all be dead already. You've already done us a service in stopping the binding, but I need you to go talk to him, to see if Steer can tell us what to do next. I wish you well, friend. Be careful.
You must be the one Falk spoke so highly of. Welcome. Ah, Potema, former Queen of Solitude, and one of the most dangerous necromancers in recorded history. She was responsible for the Empire's near collapse almost 500 years ago. I believe I have a book about her. Summoned in spirit form is not raised from the dead. She'll need help before she can return to the living. For the moment, the Wolf Queen has retreated to a place filled with dead, eager to serve her. She has gone to her old catacombs. A few days ago, one of her servants busted through a wall into the Temple of Divines. We'll need you to go into the catacombs themselves. Good. Being at the summoning created a connection to Potema. You are the one to do this. I can provide you with some help with her minions. As to Potema herself, find what's left of her body, likely a skeleton. Remove it from the catacombs and bring it back to be sanctified by Arke. May Arke bless you with a long life.
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help?
May knowledge of your divinity carry us through our daily trials.
Let us walk in the steps of the Divines. Remind us of our place when we forget.
You've arrived at last.
The hero who prevented me from being bound returns to my fold. I have much to thank you for, little one. When you die, I will raise you, and you can take your place by my side. You'll serve me soon enough.
at the Potema site.
I knew it!
Not much further. Come to me. Serve me in death. You've come far, but can you stand against my inner council? Let's see.
Ah!
Don't applaud yourself too soon, worm.
lost? You've returned. I'm hoping success. Excellent. These things do have a way of working out when people take action. I'll sanctify the remains. In case Falk doesn't make it clear, Solitude owes you a debt of gratitude.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. You've done a great thing today. It doesn't matter who you support in the war, but Tama would have been a blight on the land for both sides. Without you, this would have been a disaster. I should have paid more heed to Varnius's warnings. I won't make that mistake again. Take this payment. The Jarl would thank you. But she very much wants to keep Potamus' return quiet. Make no mistake, we consider you a protector of Solitude.